What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new video. Today we have the Boomboxes Elite, Platinum, and Mid-End Basketball Boxes for the month of December here. These are subscription repack products that come straight to your door and have tons of packs you can open. So if you guys haven't already, we actually have a giveaway going on. Last chance to enter. If you want to enter, try your luck and see if you can win. But you can win a $200 rookie card and one of the top breakout stars in the NBA. To enter, step one, like the video. Step two, subscribe to the channel. And step three, in the description, where it says giveaway, there's a video linked, and that is the giveaway video. On that video, comment the NBA player who's impressed you the most so far this season, and that's it. You are entered. So best of luck, guys. And once again, last chance to enter that one. And also help us out by dropping a like, subscribing, share, comment, and ring that notification bell. And also sign up for membership. Get bonus videos, badges, emojis. There's a link down below in the description. So here we go. The Boomboxes, we've had really incredible luck. So we risked it for the biscuit, and we got the biscuit, and twice with basketball and football for last month, we struck gold. So really not expecting too much. Anything is just a nice surprise. And yeah, very grateful for what I've been able to pull. So let's see what we do this month. But if you haven't seen those ones, definitely check it out. It's all-time great. We're definitely top three for our Boombox ones, because the double Saquons, if you've ever seen that one, greatest Boombox opening ever. But anyway, let's get our boxes ready and get these little fillers, which have been helping us out. Thank you, fillers. But man, as far as my Boomboxes go, I think last two were crazy enough. The two of the top three we were ever done. And once again, I always have to have that Saquon number one. But it was incredible last month. If we can get even like 10% of what we got last month, it's a dub. So really excited to see what we get. In the background, we have hopefully a kind of a little foreshadowing, a Kaboom Luka. And we have a purple Prizm Luka. So start right here and see what we got. Pac-Man cards at IG in the back. Drop a follow if you haven't. Tons of stuff going on there. Got kind of early looks at new products. We did Prizm football, kind of immaculate basketball. Every set that comes out, we always preview there and post tons of cool stuff. All right, so let's get our packs out. And also join our Discord if you haven't. Got a fun community of guys there. Fellow collectors you can talk with, buy, sell, trade, stuff like that. Links down below. Free to join, of course. All right, so there's our empty box. And the link for this is down below in the description. So this is the first one, empty box. Let's see what we got. December's mid-end basketball updates. This is, here we go, the $90 one. Feature products, Optic Fast Break. I've seen someone pull a Mellow Auto recently from these ones. And then there's 2021 Hoops Hobby, 2021 Optic Retail. And then, giving that one another chance there. If you haven't seen our Instagram, a monster card was pulled in our Discord from one of these boxes. Craziest thing ever. Definitely check out our Instagram. Amazing stuff, but Revolution Chinese New Year, and then 14-15 Donruss. Cherry hits with them. Jalen Take Care promo, so 1 of 5. And there's 10, 10, 5. So, top prizes, Jalen Green, inscribed basketball. Number 2 pick. That's pretty cool. And there you go. Nice. So, let's see what we get. We'll put this to the side. Check out our packs. Got a 55.1 touch. I always like getting the 55s, because those are... I have a lot of 35s. I don't have a lot of 55s. Hopefully we'll use them soon. And here's our packs. We have 14-15 Donruss. Then we have the... This is a really thick pack, but there are fillers. Then there's the Revolution. This is the Chinese New Year, right? And then the Optic Fast Break. And the Hoops Optic Retail. And then this is the Contenders Draft. Yeah. All right. Let's go like this. I think this order works nicely. Let's see what we get. So as far as the tiers go, I've had, now that we had the pulls from last month, I'd say all the tiers have given us something pretty good. They've all delivered in some way. So I don't think that one's better than the other. All different prices, right? Different kind of tiers of packs, but we've had good luck from all of them. So can't complain. Devin Booker is our first card here. And despite these not having tons of autographs, I think it's one per box in these ones. I feel like we hit a couple autos. So Isaiah Stewart, and then we have a mascot, cool, and then two more base. All right, now for this one, very thick, maybe filler, who knows, not sure. So always, guys, once again, help us out by dropping a like, subscribe, share, comment, and sign up for membership. Helps us do all we do here. You can get bonus videos, badges, emojis, and help support the channel. Thank you, guys, as always. What is that? Let's see. Sean Prince. And actually, you know what? I think it's a filler and a backwards card. All right, let's see what this is. Yeah, it's a filler. It's always a filler. We have a rated rookie, Markell Brown. 51 of 99. Now, as far as pulls from these packs go, it's not too bad to get a numbered rookie. It's just, it is Markell Brown. We'll put that there, numbered rookie. And there's our lucky filler. He also gets to go in the highlight stack. He'll protect the Brown there. All right. We have Pau Gasol and Kiki Vandeweghe. All right. So there we go. Hoops time. I want to see another redemption. Let's see Curry. At the time when I pulled that Curry, I think I was looking for a rookie more than the Curry, but the Curry probably worth more than a lot of those other ones. But point of redemption for this stuff is crazy. I really wanted the Melo or the Ant. Beautiful cards. Some of the nicest cards. All right. DeAndre Ayton. So we're getting our numbered ones. That's numbered to 25, too. That's actually not too bad. 4 of 25. 2 plus 2. Maybe, right? I think so. 4 of 25. Very nice. Put that right there. Killian Hayes and Naismith. Not too bad. Not too bad. Can't wait till this is Cade Cunningham. All right. Now for Revolution. One of my more favorite products. A lot of good stuff. And this has been a very good format for us. And not just for us, but everyone. I think we've pulled some of the kind of highest like hit rates of good cards out of these ones. All right. Got Bagley. Okoro. Okay. And let's see the rookie logo, please. No. Kawhi. I'm the ultimate Kawhi puller. Kawhi magnet. And that does it. I pulled like two or three K-State Kawhis in the past like month. So I'll take it. Very fun. Now for our Optic retail. One of the one of ones is no longer able to be pulled. It was recently pulled. But maybe we can pull one of the other one of ones. Imagine seeing the black shining through. Let's see what's in here. I see some black, but it's an insert. And then let's see what this is. Let's see Timberwolves. Oh, Jazz. Hughes. And some weird mark on the surface. Seen that all too much this year. And Siakam. Final one. Fast break. We might have to get a little Lions going on if it doesn't end up being too juicy from this one. Is that an auto? I don't know. That might be an auto. Don't want to get myself all excited and it's not. Oh, I think it is. All right. Maybe no Lions. Robert Woodard. Oh, no. You know, we got to get those cards out of the way early. Giannis, All-Stars. I'm pulling some nice Giannis recently. All right. Come on, Ja. Something nice. Oh. Is it Zeke Nnaji? We got auto Zeke Nnaji. Hey, Zeke Nnaji. So nice we got him 1,000 times. You know, actually, he played well, I think it was the other day, right? So good for Nnaji. Well, we got it. You know what? I can't complain about that. Rated rookie auto. I hate how they don't make these ones on card. Some rated rookie autos are on card and some they make stickers. But yeah, there we go. We actually had a giveaway for a 1-of-1 Nnaji a little while back. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, once again, for this current giveaway, last chance to enter, picking the winner. So try your luck. See if you can win the prize. Very nice prize and best of luck. So, real easy to enter. Shouldn't take more than a minute, but you know, I like that. I like that. Nnaji's one of our guys. He's one of our guys. We pull him and a few other guys 1,000 times. So, we got an auto. And now, all of a sudden, mid-end is getting cold feet about that alliance with Platinum. So, but we'll see what Platinum has. Maybe there's no alliance today at all. All right, so we'll put this stuff here. Base, we'll go here. Now for Platinum. Platinum. And sometimes, these two join up to fight little brother. Let's see. What this one has in store for us. Platinum time. So, let's get our packs out and it's all the way up to the top. Maybe we got a bunch of extras? Who knows? Maybe just one thicker one. And these come with 6 to 10 packs and supplies. Oh, I know why. There's a Cello in here. Let's see what this has for us. Close the box. And as always, after this is over, comment down below who the winner was. Sometimes we have a little alliance once again, so we'll see if that does happen. But here's what we got. December's Platinum. This is the $140 option. Optic hobby. I like that. I actually pulled the Photon a few months ago, so our luck's been pretty good. 2021 Optic Fast Break again. Can we pull another Najee? Why not, right? Why not? 2021 Prizm Multi-Cello. So that's that big pack right there. Then we have the Revolution Chinese New Year, and then 1617 Threads. I'm excited to open that one, and I'll tell you why. Share hits with them once again. Same Jalen ticket promo. There you go. Nice. All right, so we have our supplies, which is a one touch, 35. A little variety. I don't mind that at all. Thank you. Got our Prizm Cello. When we opened these for the review, they were amazing. So excited to open these again. And that has two packs, so two in one. Got the Optic Fast Break. Here comes another Najee Auto. Got the Revolution Chinese New Year. Got the Optic Hobby. And then this is the Hoops. And this is the 1617 Thread. So I'm actually going to start with this one. And then we'll go here. We'll hit the Hoops. And yeah, it works for me. So reason why I'm actually kind of excited to open this one is they have those thread die cuts. If you've seen my Contenders Optic review, the uniformity set I referenced and referenced the set here. Those threads kind of die cut jerseys. Beautiful cards. Really want to pull some of those. There's autographed versions too. I don't know why they got rid of those. Well, they kind of have in uniformity now, but I don't think we have one. I was really looking forward to maybe pulling one, but not this time, I don't think. Satoransky, Markeith, and JJ Redick. Hardwood Pioneers, Dr. J. Nah, yeah, I don't think we have one. I love them so much. They're so cool. Steven Adams and Tristan Thompson. I definitely think they should bring those back. If you're familiar with that Threads die cut jersey set, then do you like it? Would you be happy if it was back? Do you like that's kind of like uniformity now? What do you think? I really wish it was his own set, because think about it, a lot of the card sets we have, they're kind of very similar. It's always just some design and the player on there. I thought it was unique, like the old school Kabooms, which are a cartoon picture, or the Threads die cut jersey. There's different cards, and it's nice to have that kind of variety. All right, so here's our, this feels like a hobby pack, but here's our Prizm Cello. So this is the base pack, and there's the red, white, and blue pack. Let's see what we can pull. I think we also pulled a LaMelo silver from one of these too, so definitely one of my favorites. I wish they just were like Optic and had that, chase card of some sort. All right, so here's our base, and the base is actually centered, oddly enough. Giannis. It's not Bane, is it? Is it Bane? Please Bane. Oh, it's Bane. Let's go. One more Bane for the collection. That's exactly what I like to see. Thank you. Bane train. Choo choo. Has left the station. My guy. I like that. Oh, I like that. Beautiful, beautiful card. Desmond Bane. I'm your biggest fan. You rock. And that's exactly what I was looking for. I love Bane. And I think I definitely have a silver already, but I don't think I pulled one. I might have pulled one from the Cellos, but it's always a great feeling to pull one of your favorite players, and I love Bane. That is nice. These Cellos have been great to us. I have no complaints about the Cellos other than maybe just adding like a kind of a chase card, like those to 25 from Optic. Kakyra. Love that Bane. Love it, love it. Like it's a boom. A little mini boom. And yeah, there we go. Jordan Nwora. Bradley Beal. Well, I'm a happy camper. No matter what I get from here, I am very satisfied with this pack. Can we get a Rook? Got Sekou. And we have Dwight Howard, top 75 player of all time. I thought that was Grizzlies Blue again for a second, and we almost doubled on Bane. That looks like Thunder, if I had to guess. Ah, Pistons. Anything works. Killian Hayes, I'll take it. I'll absolutely take it. Some rookie action. These cells are really nice. There we are. So, got the Hayes red, white, and blue, and the Bane silver from one pack. Or actually, there's two packs, but two packs within a pack. Pack within a pack. All right. Pack set. Hoops time. Time for a redemption. I'm ready. No, not this time. Maybe. If you see redemption, I mean, there's nothing that stopped your heart quite like that. And they're so rare. amazing cards to pull. Kemba. Anthony Edwards. I very much like that one. And Sadiq Bey. Two good rookies. Ant-Man. There we go. And that's a nice one. So far, Platinum. Platinum actually just called in. They're not interested in teaming up. This is going every man for himself here. So this just got interesting. Unless we pull a ridiculous monster from here, then they'll team up. That's what they told me. And let's see what we get from this one. Imagine seeing a backward card in here. The autographs from here are very, very rare, but the numbers are the rookie's jersey number. And they're only rookies. Zion. Ah. John Collins. That's the red. And no rookie. So a very uneventful pack. All right. Here's our optic. So this is the fast break. And then this will be the hobby. See what we can do here. Maybe something, maybe some Zeke Nagy action. Maybe, maybe not. I think we have a red here. I think. Yes, yes we do. All right, Cody Zeller, the best Hornet to get. Uh-huh. Colin Sexton. I'll pull from the back. Knicks. Obi. Obi, oh, off stamped a bit. Notice how the lines don't really match up. Something I've seen several times so far this year. All right, is this a rookie? No. Can it be Kevin Durant, maybe? It can be Spencer Dinwiddie. All right, well, there we go. There's the Sexton. And then there is our 39 of 85. All right. All right, comment section, go to work. Let's make this a super duper one of one. There we go. And hobby time. So 1 in 20 chance an autograph and maybe a rookie parallel. Maybe we can get something. Maybe not. Who knows? I see a holo, I think. Hey, are we short a card? Yeah, we're short a card, which means whoever had one of you guys out there are going to get 5 cards. So that would have been the card that's supposed to be in here. Yeah, Lou Dort. Not bad. I like Lou Dort. But yeah, some one of you guys will receive 5. Probably a rookie or maybe a base. But that was the one that's supposed to be in this pack, unfortunately. So there we go. Solid stuff from Platinum. Now we get to the big boy, the Elite. And these guys right now just want to see what's going on before they decide whether or not to team up. Elite absolutely killed it last month. And they're feeling pretty confident. Can we go back to back? Elite, here we go. The stage belongs to Elite. Can they clutch up? Pink peanuts. Actually, let's take the packs out first. Let's see what we have in here. Grab these out. And you see what I'm seeing? Some very interesting stuff. All right. $260 Elite box is up now. So December's Elite. Prizm Hobby. It's back. So can we do it again? I don't know. History says no. I want to say yeah, but I think I'm just being optimistic. Regardless, we did get a good one last month, so can't complain. Optic Hobby, Optic Fast Break, Revolution Chinese New Year from last year, and then 17-18 Hoops. Chair hits with them, Jalen Ticket promo once again. So 10 are in these two, and there's just 5 in that first mid-end. So the prizes there. Here we are. First, let's take a look at our awesome supplies. 35, which could be used for something from that pack. That there we have Lonzo for 17-18 Hoops. Ja, one of the many products he's been the cover boy of, but this is the hobby. Got the Chinese New Year from last year, got the Hoops, the Optic, this is the Fast Break, and then another one. These are expensive boxes here, they're risky, but we have a Prizm Hobby, so we got we struck absolute gold last time, and we'll see what we can do this time. Although we don't get anything, it's no worries. We did very well last month. Hopefully one of you guys gets that good luck this month. And let's go like this. I want to see someone post and say, I pulled the one of one Lamello or gold Lamello from my pack this month. Hopefully. So here we go. Hoops. This is the 17-18 hobby. Let's see what we get. All right, we have Marcus Smart. We have Jay Crowder. And Kuzminskas. All right. Hot start. Ariza. On fire. John Wall action shots. Ooh, this pack is loaded. Cody Zeller again. Devin Harris. And Kent Bazemore. Wow. One more like that, please. So that was so eventful. Let's get to the next pack. This is the Chinese New Year Revolution. Yeah. So, like the Revolution we opened in the last two boxes. Oh, it's a pretty nice product. Oh, I thought we had a backwards card for a second. I was like, oh my goodness, that would be a colossal pull. Kemba Walker, Chinese New Year. RJ Barrett, I will take that 10 times out of 10. Thank you, Barrett. Do we have anything else in this pack? Not likely. Nope. All right, just some base. Now to the hoops. If any pulls of redemption this month, comment down below. Who'd you get? So the thing is, out of all the packs in the boombox for hoops, there could easily not be a redemption here because that's how rare they are. Cases opened, one pulled. All right, we got to keep turning. Here we go. Patrick Williams. And I see something there. Not likely. Mr. Big Head. The OG Mr. Big Head. All right. And RJ Hampton there. So I'm getting nervous. We're getting closer and closer. Here's the fast break. We have another red. Can we get a rookie this time? Oh, we have a Hornets in the back. Let's see what we have. Can we finally get the non-Mr. Big Head, non-Vernon Carey? Is not a rookie, I don't think. Duncan Robinson, Optic. At least it's a color match. That's a little plus. Let's see. Charlotte Hornets. Maybe. Vernon Carey. Well, not surprised. 79 of 85, Duncan Robinson. He'll go here. Optic hobby time. Elite is getting a little worried. Elite can't lose to the little brothers. It's getting nervous. Another Hornets. We have another chance at a Hornets. And we have a rookie holo, I think. Here we go. Hornets. Even worse. I'll take the Vernon Carey Jr. if that's still an option. Bucks, Nwora. Got a Nwora holo. I'll take, you know what, he should go there, but we'll put him here. And sleeve him up. Jordan Nwora holo. I will take that. Very nice. So, all right, guys, it's time. We've had our ups. We've had our downs. It's mostly been our downs, but we did have an up last month. Prizm Hobby. The highest ceiling of products you can pretty much open. Here we go. I imagine we see another mojo. I don't know what to see, what to expect here. Most likely, I'm going to call a red wave and a silver in here. Here's our pack. Empty pack. Here we go, guys. All right. Let's go card by card. Tristan Thompson. Gordon Hayward. Timberwolves. Hernan Gomez. Taurean Prince. Nerlens Noel. She was just pulled down, actually. Got a Dennis Rodman. Oh, got a Naismith Silver. Okay. Well, I did call a silver, and this next one should be a red wave then, if my prediction holds true. Oh, it's not even a red wave. We didn't get... Got a Jason Tatum Fireworks Silver. And, oh my goodness, no. Fireworks Devin Booker. Magic Johnson. Oh, Bane? Tillman. All right, there we go. Well, there's our pack. We did get a rookie, so I'll absolutely take that. And hopefully one of you guys out there has the Gold Ant or Gold Mellow in, or Cole Anthony, Maxi, Wiseman, Halbern in your pack. So best of luck, guys. So now the big question, who was the winner? We actually got a pretty good amount of rookie pulls. So definitely some nice rookie pulls overall, but it's decently close. Let's see. Who won this one? We'll do a recap, get the base out of the way, put these to the side, and let's start with the mid-end. As always, guys, the link's down below in the description if you're interested getting one for yourself, and show support in these vids. We definitely have some more. Like it, drop a like, sub, share, comment, and sign up for a membership. All information down below in the description. So, got Zeke Najee auto. He did this one take it? Got Ayton, jersey number, 2+2, 25. Markel Brown /99. Filler /99. And a bunch of other stuff. So, some rookies. That's pretty much it. Isaiah Stewart. And we'll close off on this one there for the mid end. Here's high end. Oh, not high end. Here's a platinum. So we had Dinwiddie, Obi, Ant, Killian, and Desmond. So the rookies definitely took care of us. I'll take those three guys. And then we had some Sadiq Bey action, the Lou Dort there, as well as Nuora. And that does it for this one. So we'll close off on these three. They're nominating three, but mid end felt so confident in their Najee, they only sent one. And then for the not platinum, jeez, every time I'm saying the wrong one. The elite, Aaron Naismith and Nuora, silver / hollow. RJ Barrett rookie, and then we have these guys here. Two non-numbered parallels. You know it's Prizm when you're getting two non-numbered parallels. And there we go. You know it's 2021. All right, so there we go. Who was the winner? Let's grab these guys at the table and show what we have. Final hand, got mid-end. Then from these three, we have platinum. And then these three, we have elite. Who is the winner? So, yeah, no true monster. But considering last month, no problem at all. We definitely had our fair share of good luck, so got to share the sugar a bit. And, yeah, so vote for your winners down below. Who is the winner for this month? We have been no alliances, every man for himself. And, yeah, stay tuned for the football this month, and we'll have the Boombox again for next month. So, a lot of fun stuff. Always, like, open these, come straight to your door. Always lots of fun. And got some Bane, the Bane train action, the Najee, and a lot of other cool things. So that's it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.